Someone's been taking really good care of this boat. There!
Whoa! Do you really think you should be doing that?
Would you look at this engine? Let's see. All we need to do is fix the transformer and the refractor and it'll be as good as new.
Whoa.
And what do you think you're doing, hmm?
Huh?
Mega Man, could you hand me a wrench?
Just a sec, Roll.
There we go, all fixed. Whoops. I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. I just started fixing the ship and...
You really love machines, don't you? I can tell just by looking at your face.
Hmm?
Well, your face. It's covered with grease.
I'm glad I could get someone as pretty as you to fix my boat for me. Tell you what, you can use it anytime you want.
We'll be able to get to the island now.
That's great! Let me know when you want to go out to the island. I'll pilot the boat for you. See you later.
Okay.
Thank you.
MegaMan! Something big coming this way!
I knew our little blue boy'd show up! I figured we'd run into him sooner or later if we waited here! Slow ahead!
Slow ahead!
Concentrate your fire on the blue boy. Blow him and his little toy boat out of the water.
What? But, Teisel, if we sink his boat, won't the keys go down with it?
Who cares? Once he's out of the way, we can get whatever we want from the man, right? We've got to take care of him once and for all. Thanks to him, our plans have been completely ruined. I'm gonna teach him a lesson. All right, men, let's do it!
What's wrong with me? Why should I care if he... If that little brat dies, I shouldn't! I really shouldn't.
I'm sorry, Tron. After you went to all the trouble to make us such a magnificent robot, what can I say?
Cheer up, Teisel. Don't worry. We'll go back to the ship and come up with a new plan.
Yeah, that's it. That's the spirit. Thanks, you two. Now, I couldn't have asked for a better brother and sister than you. We'll get that blue boy next time for sure.
I don't understand. Even though we got the better of us again, I don't feel the least bit angry. Why is that?
Thank you.